It was my cousin. It is a dub. Fuck it, just knock over his melon.
Typically, I don't like to trash talk other. We'll put this note here. What's a content creator? That means nothing, Jared. Those are two meaningless words that together make one meaningless phrase, Jared. What I'm trying to say is that I don't speak ill of other extremely famous and influential New Yorkers like myself. But we need to get one thing straight. Screwball is a menace to this city, just barely surpassed by Spiderman himself. Do they hand channels out to just anybody these days? This purple-haired punk is allowed to run rampant online, and if she isn't kept in line, she's going to cause a total societal collapse. I can't tell you what to do, fine listeners, and I would never suggest you do anything borderline illegal. But if Screwball's channel just so happened to be shut down and she was never able to broadcast again, I think that would be a fine way to protect your city. Finer than anything Spider-Man's ever bothered to do for us.
Okay, just knock over his melon.
Attention units. We have reports of active gunfire between two vehicles. Incident is active near Longacre. Over.
I swear I don't need love. This shit is so, so petty.
If only these guys could find a way to fight each other without endangering innocent people in the streets. I mean, have you ever heard of the suburbs? Chase, fellas. Let's never do this again sometime.
My heart. Not really up for conversation. Arrested this bitch.
Hey guys, it's time for another very special episode. Are you ready? Do you have snacks? You should get snacks. Thanks to that cutie little Trojan I slipped into your suit way back, you can only use two of your gadgets. No cheat codes!
The hell that nigga got hit with?
Putting me back in the cell.
This is just freeze. You kidding me? You gotta be kidding me, mo. You gotta be shitting kidding me. Shitting kidding me.
Looks like I gotta play along.
This is our city now!
What you guys? Whack.
The hell is that?
Point for not sticking the landing.
People are like meh, which is the worst thing a person can possibly be.
Going down. MJ, made it into one of Hammerhead's operations. It looks like a distillery, but it's gotta be a front. I'd put my money on smuggling, like illegal weapons or fancy gangster hats.
You mean fedoras? I think that might almost be worse than the weapons. Let me know what you find.
Fedoras, right.
Great thinking on the boss's part, Max. These new printers are making our lives way easier.
Easier than taking candy from a baby.
I mean, if you're gonna use metaphor, we're technically making our own candy, right?
Right. You know what I meant.
Either way, we're giving ourselves 300% raises every day.
What was that?
We're patrolling, but I do have
muscles. To you.
I got knocked out. Is the fighting gonna start?
But there was only one set of footprints. That's what I went through on.
Thank you.
on the job? I'm gonna have to report you all to Hammerhead HR. Not tank our economy any further now, boys! We can't lose anyone out!
Hey, Pete. Just working on my piece and wanted to check in. Did you find out what they're using that distillery for?
No sign of big smuggled in fedoras. Just big illegal currency printers.
Figures.
I'll be in touch in no time.
What the hell? I'll mess you up!
Bundles for rent money? Just asking! Drinking on the job? I'm gonna have to report you all to Hammerhead HR.
Oh!
throw parties in here? You should totally throw parties in here!
I'll crush you!
Tank our economy any further now, boys!
Hey, keep jumping around!
Hey, Pete. Just working on my piece and wanted to check in. Did you find out what they're using that distillery for?
No sign of big smuggled-in fedoras. Just big illegal currency printers.
Figures.
I'll be in touch in no time.
Spiderman is stupid. Niggas about to smoke me.
The hell is that?
That's cool.
Great thinking on the boss's part. These new printers are making our lives way easier.
Easier than taking candy from a baby.
You're gonna use metaphor. We're technically making our own candy, right?
Yeah, right. You
literally didn't see that coming.
You're going down, Webb.
I see him, Spider-Man.
Drinking on the job? I'm gonna have to report you all to Hammerhead HR.
Shoot him. pull up to the ball. Niggas don't want to get it. Oh, you got a gun, pussy. Get the fuck out of here. Oh. Nigga, not catch me with that shit.
Let's not take our economy any further now, boys.
Working on my piece and wanted to check in. Did you find out what they're using that distillery for?
No sign of big smuggled in fedoras. Just big illegal currency printers.
Figures.
I'll be in touch in no time.
My health. My health.
You better run!
Alright. But now we're supposed to be finding the ball. Me too.
But do any of you have a spare couple bundles for rent money? Just asking!
Nigga took out a pistol. Oh. Yeah, he tried to volley.
Go ahead and get into the office!
You guys got any more illegal stuff in the office? Just asking for a friend.
Let's see. Another one.
I'll crush you!
Hey, you won't. Oh, nigga, volley. I don't even know what suit I get.
Phew, fumes are starting to get to me. Should get over to the office before I pass out. No money, no beer, but ledgers that prove they're counterfeiting. Hey, MJ, I'm just wrapping up.
What do you got for me?
I found a paper trail tying Hammerhead to this place for your article. And there's something else. An encrypted file. Seemed important, so I copied it, sending it your way.
Pete, this is incredible. Thank you. I'll see what I can get out of this file.
Reports of a crash.
A crash? That's not even a crime. Even if it was my cousin, it is a dub. Somebody said, Drake, I'm dead. I'm dead. Well, being in the gas stations and CVS is getting giffy, yeah. And if you really mind, nigga, we're the mother, we gonna spit it 50-50. I swear I don't need love, this shit is so, so petty. Thank you.
between multiple hostiles. Backup requested at port side. Please copy.
No shit get real nowadays, yeah, shit get litty. Focus. I swear I don't need love. This shit is so, so pretty. Really, my nigga, word of mother, we gon' spit a 50-50. Call me a SoundCloud boy.